expectation levels are rising. The atmosphere really something here. And a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
It's not taken him long.
And that's going to be a booking. That's Sergio Busquets.
Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stop.
Lukaku has been caught there, it's a foul. Dinks one in. It's a brilliant interception. Luis Suarez. Rakitic. Forward it goes. Valencia has ball there, alert. Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez!
Oh, good effort, he got plenty on that.
Now that's a great effort. There was very little backup to indicate what was coming.
Pogba, looking for space out wide. Oh, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Alexis Sanchez. And it's Lukaku. Lukaku tries lifting it over.
To the goalkeeper.
Sergio Busquets. Pogba. Back into the middle. Up towards the flank. Alexis Sanchez. And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Lukaku. Going for goal! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Up he gets! That's a half-decent try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Played back in. Over to the left. He's left his man. Ashley Young boots it to safety. Luis Suarez. Oh, sweet feet. Bailly hoist it clear.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
What are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Demble puts the dink on it. Luis. It's Luis Suarez! Goal! Barcelona!
Barcelona are looking strong on the break. Winning the ball in midfield is one thing, but it's the clever use of counter-attacking. That's the real highlight.
So we have our breakthrough.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Bye. Plays it forward. And it's Lukaku, out wide to the right. Juan Mata. Lukaku! Now it's Messi. Roberto looking to get on the end of this. Going through. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Smalling knocks it away. Valencia goes looking. Tune his rangefinder before the next one. Done very well to intervene. Sergio Busquets. He goes long. looks to play him in. It's a minor communications breakdown.
Pogba tries to get it forward quickly.
Aimed long and direct. Coutinho. There he goes, motoring forward. And helps available out wide. And it's hoisted clear. Roberto. Messi. He's got away. Messi's cross. Up for the header! He scores! All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
Barcelona are really...
The final action of the first half. We look back on the first 45 minutes.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter, and they've got themselves into a very good position. So why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Barcelona ahead 2-0, and they are looking good. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. Messi plays it long. De Gea catches it safely. Ashley Young. It's put paid to a promising move. Bailly goes looking. Ashley Young. Flips one over. It's Lukaku! That is a great ball, but not a great finish.
It was such a clever idea to lift it into his path.
Oh, good interception. And it's Luis Suarez. Suarez plays it out to the wing. Luis Suarez. That is terrific skill. Certainly caught him there, it's a free kick.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done. Well, he has great set-piece prowess. I think you know what's coming, but stopping it...
Messi! Denied by a great piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I thought a starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Luis Suarez. Suarez on a long pass. Pogba. He's left his man. Sanchez. He'll have a dip. Quality ball drilled in low.
Oh, how has that not ended up in the back of the net? There was a cracking ball in the way he drilled it across and kept it down too. Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
Lukaku. And it's Messi. Breaks on here. Now it's Luis Suarez.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered.
That could spell trouble. Going through. Luis Suarez. Pushes it out wide. Messi. It's anyone's ball. Oh, Ridibelli! Oh, no, it's an own goal!
Oh, it's terribly unfortunate for them, and maybe we can attribute that to a loss of focus.
As it may have been, they all count one.